Hello, welcome back to Borderlands. So, I'm over this. Yeah, I need to put the correct one on. So, basically, Jack's a dick. I think that was a really good sniper I just picked up. Yes, it is, and it's Jacobs. But I kinda like my snag. Good. Where are you? I don't even see you guys. Messed up the audio. That's really loud. A little tiny pain in the ass. Where are you? I'm like sick and tired of you. Nope, forget it. I'm not dealing with this headache. Not worth it. So let's go save Bloodwing. Quite a few things. Cause it doesn't open right away, which is stupid. There's like the other door, you actually have to kill things. I'm alive.
You killed him.
Yes, I killed him. All I gotta say is, goddamn. So I'm gonna just try to blow through, plow through these. I hate the damn bastard that spin. I hear another one. I'm just annoyed. Can you buddy stand up? How did I miss? There he goes. Pointless. No, I think it's the first time I'm truly missing the contraband. Got it. No, I don't want to get stuck. Life is a lot easier that way. Talk about annoying. If I know Bloodwing, they're gonna have the biggest badass they can find protecting her. Should be a problem for you, but just a heads up. Well, I actually got enough for the optional. Shocker. Garbage. And 10. Found the slag samples? Fantastic. Leave them with Roland once you finish whatever irrelevant thing you're doing right now. That's rude. This actually sucks. And it's emotional. Bit messed up. Oh my god. Just give it up, kiddo. Bloodwing's got all the elements at his disposal. She's a moon. Fire, electricity, corrosion, slag. And god damn, I forgot the last one. What the hell? Yeah, I can't do anything until Shershi comes back inside the arena. Okay, come on. Fire. Now I can hurt her. Stop lying like me on fire. Did she actually heal? Come on. Ow. I need a lot more ammo. I won't have any bullets after this. Oh great, I'm slack. Okay, I doubt the corrosion is gonna kill me right now. That's messed up. That is why you don't screw with me. You and your little friend Mordecai turn yourselves in, or that dumbass bird is just the beginning. That's messed up. I'm gonna kill you! You hear me?
Sorry about Bloodwing, soldier. But we've gotta keep moving. Get that software up.
He sounds like he doesn't give a damn. It's like that one person, like any school, is like, oh look, someone so died, oh well. Like all sarcastic and stuff. Okay, now I have ammo.
Oh, where the hell is... Oh, I had a violin somewhere. I was gonna play it all sarcastically. God damn it, it was gonna be awesome. Blake! Where's a bloody violin?
Yeah, the violin is... that would be a bit fitting. And as well insulting. Yeah, I did. World revealed. Weakness is now known to me. Time to go work. Yeah, at this point, if he hits a loader, they just explode. One's really see, look. It got hit by a more kind and just explodes. Yeah, more kind makes everybody confetti right now. But it's understandable. That's a messed up thing to do. I actually like that little tidbit. Okay, I get upgraded.
Buddy, what the hell are you holy scatsack! I'm invisible.
Actually, not invisible. You don't exist.
Give me five. You've earned it!
See?
Great. Claptrap can get us through the Angel's security field now. Come on back. We may have a way past the bunker.
I forgot that was a trophies. Actually give him a high five. But no one actually likes that little shit. And
sorry about the little soldier. But there's still more to be done if we're gonna take this note to Thousand Cuts. We're going to deliver that note to a bandit leader known as the Slab. Now he used to be an arsenal and raiders and his methods got to
I'm gonna quickly grab the cyclos. Okay, so how about no, not ours. Cause it's gonna leave me over here anyways. So he's like Mordecai, one of those psycho. See, why can't this one be activated? Stupid jerk. Most torg weapons actually suck. Unless you're going against someone with a shield. As in, a legit shield.
Control core Angel is at the top of that mountain. That's where the Vault Key is being held. The Slab King is up on the other cliff. He can help us get past the bunker outside the control core. Hopefully.
Ah, I missed. There. Oh my god, that sound! Oh god, my head hurts. I don't want you to spit at me. Look at that buzzard. Life's better now. There's another one. Are you for real? The game glitched. It's actually a rocket launcher I wanted. You know, being on par with them sucks. And I'm still pissed off that the game glitched out and didn't give me a rocket launcher. Who the hell are you? I hit him in the head and I can't even see him. Okay. All the bombardment is annoying. Echo in this game is ridiculous. Let's kill you real quick. Is Goliath somewhere? Through my ammo a little too quick. So the slap king was brick. I'm getting ammo. Okay, I can't do anything with, you know, 18 bullets in the clip. Really? Why did you just have to pop up when I'm out of ammo? Give me a good amount of XP though. I didn't even... Give me Lucky 7. I had hopes. And it was all for nothing. So yeah. Okay, I think I got all the ammo. Oh no, please.
Vault Hunter met the slabs. What a lovely opportunity to kill two bandits with one mortar assault.
Targeting beacons initialized. Beginning mortar bombardment.
King, he's using mortars again! He's using mortars!
Great.
We gotta stop those mortars or there won't be nobody left to help you with the bucket!
I hear evil people outside. Where are you? I was playing on the scene version, and for some reason those circles did not appear at all. So I actually had to, yeah. Well, to put it simply, I had to guess where everything was.
Hey,
You know, I had to wait for him, so I had to kill everything on the way. I'm just go with this. Cause he actually looks for all the enemies. So yeah, come on, Brick. Yeah, I'm not.
Watch out for the water, slug.
Yeah, I'll wait until you break that.
I'm breaking the shield on that beacon. I'm busting the shield. Help me kill the beacon.
Ow. They're just so annoying. Let me kill him, kill him. Damn you, Brick. Please take out that guy while my shield comes back.
Go with me,
that makes no sense. I'm on your side, dickhead. Please break it. Talk about quite annoying.
That was fun.
Okay, let's go turn this in.
I'm the expecting sanctuary. Oh, and just so you know, my slabs will probably still try to kill you because they're freaking idiots. Don't feel bad about killing them. I never do.
Yeah, that's just wow. He killed his own men quite often, apparently. Let's go turn this in and then end the episode. That'd be wise for me to turn off my laptop so I could cool off.
You, 3 years ago.
Oh. Sorry. Bloodthirsty psychopath, he called his friend that. That we call friends.
honest, I got no idea how to get past a door that'll only open for Jack.
Sorry to interrupt, but we've little time. Get to the City of Opportunity. To breach the final door to my chambers, you'll need to be Jack. That means passing a bioscan and speaking a password in his voice.
If you can kill one of
Jack's body doubles in Opportunity, I can get you through that door.
As much as I hate telling you to listen to her, Angel's the best thing you've got. You already know not to trust him.
Okay, well, I'm an episode here. Hope you enjoyed. Bye.